grew up in California, Cardiff hometown, and nowadays I live half the year in Indonesia. I'm out at Kandui Villas and the Mentawais. Most of the time I'm in tropical locations, spending a lot of time in the sun. My ideal sunburn prevention is the food I eat. The largest organ in the human body is the skin. So everything that we eat is processed and assimilated and excreted. And if you're eating a bunch of, you know, partially hydrogenated oils and processed foods, your body's excreting these synthetic oils that are creating that toxic environment on your skin. So it's a greater likelihood that it's gonna cause those burns or, you know, melanoma, carcinogenic situations that are gonna create a sunburn. If it's the day of the year, waves are all time, you're surfing an 8-hour session, you know, I'm gonna use some sunscreen, but I only use it on my face. I prefer the most holistic, natural-based compounds possible. A lot of people don't realize, you know, what goes on your skin goes into your body. So a bunch of toxic synthetic chemical sunscreens are being assimilated into your body. By using natural-based products, I feel comfortable putting that on my skin. If I do get a sunburn, best method, the age-old cure is aloe vera leaf. And you know, if you've got some growing fresh, there's nothing that beats it. Just cut open the leaf and smear all the slimy goo onto your body. Hydrates everything, you know, replenishes the lost moisture. Aloe, in addition, is beneficial in the prevention of it. You know, you can throw the gelatinous part of the leaf in your smoothie. And you know, you've already got that in your system, so that's back on the path of preventing that sunburn. And you know, if you do get a little too much sun exposure, then those work in the after process to recover from it as well.